Good morning, everybody, or afternoon, or evening, wherever you are in the world. My name is Rachel Fearnley, and I'm bringing you this 20-minute breathwork to calm anxiety class from the Whole Health Project. So if you're watching this live, welcome. If you're watching this on the replay, welcome. And the suggested donation for this class is $5 if you are able to offer up some support. Otherwise, if not, this is an invitation for free from us to you. But if you feel like you want to share this group, then please invite your friends in so they can also really reap the benefits of the practices that are in this group. So let's begin. So just finding yourself into a comfortable seat. So that could be sitting on the floor, on a bed, or just on a chair, on your couch. And wherever you are, just making sure that your spine is nice and long, so we're not sort of slumping back. So when the spine's nice and long, the energy through our central channel is able to flow really easily. And when we have flow through our central channel, we're less prone to stagnation, to depression, to anxiety, to any kind of dis-ease. So just sitting up nice and tall, ground your sit bones down towards the earth. And in that process of grounding your sit bones down towards the earth, just energetically sending your roots down right through the layers of the earth into the core of the earth. So feeling this real solid connection and sense of stability, sense of rootedness down into Mother Earth. And from that place of connectedness, just grow a little taller through your spine. As you go tall through the spine, make sure that your shoulders stay soft, the back of your neck lengthens. And just take your focus to your breath for a moment. So without shifting or changing anything, just observing your in-breath and your out-breath. And feel the muscles of your face softening. Your arms, your hands, all the way through to the tips of your fingers relaxing. And just feel that on every out-breath, without compromising the length through your spine, your body just relaxes a little bit more. Now, just some breath visualization. So as you breathe in, I want you to visualize drawing energy, stability from the core of the earth all the way up, from the core of the earth through the layers of the earth, all the way up through the spine to the crown of the head. And as you exhale, send that energy back down through the front of the body, which in turn relaxes and softens your body all the way back down into the earth. So just continuing, your inhale draws up from the center of the earth all the way up through the back of your spine, lifting and lengthening. And as you exhale, send the energy down through the front of the spine, the front of the body, all the way down through the layers of the earth, right into the core of the earth. So doing this again, not compromising the length in your spine, even when we exhale, staying tall, but just feeling as you inhale that it kind of strengthens that length, that stability. And your exhale as you send that energy back down the front of the body, the front of the spine, back into the earth, just allows you to soften a little. And just continuing like that, inhaling, drawing the energy up, all the way up through the spine. Exhaling down through the front of the body, down through the core of the earth. Inhaling up through the layers, through the back of the spine. Exhale down through the front of the body, the front of the spine, through the layers of the earth into the core. And just continue like that for the next few moments, just at your own pace, inhaling from the core of the earth up through the spine, exhaling down the front of the spine, front of the body, into the core of the earth. Mind wanders off, that's okay. Just bring it back to this visualization of your inhale from the core of the earth up through the spine to the top of the head. Exhaling down through the front of the spine and front of body, down through the layers of earth into the core of the earth. Just feeling as well as you're inhaling that you're drawing up that real sense of sturdiness, of steadiness, of stability that's inherent in the earth. All the way into your body. And as you exhale, imagine, sense or feel that you're releasing all of your anxieties and stresses into the earth. Take yourself through three more rounds like this, inhaling from the core of the earth up through the spine to the top of the head, exhaling. Front of the spine, front of body, down to the core of the earth. And then once you've finished that third and final round, just releasing the visualization. Just remaining here, just observing how you feel for a moment. We're going to move into the second part of this practice. We're going to do a breath called Surya Bedna. Sorry, Chandra Bedna. So we're going to focus on, this is called it's basically the moon breath, where we're going to draw in through the left nostril and out through the right nostril. So in a lot of the wisdom traditions, the left side of the body relates to our yin side, to our softer, more receptive, cooler side. So by breathing in through the left nostril and out through the right nostril, we're activating that side of ourselves. And we're also activating more the parasympathetic nervous system, which is our rest, digest, repair, reproduce part of our nervous system. So we're going to take our right hand and place the index and the middle finger into the palm of the hand so that the thumb, the ring finger and the little finger are pointing out. I'm going to take the hand to our nose and we're going to close the right nostril as we inhale through the left. Nice full deep inhale. Close the left, exhale through the right. And just continue like that. Close the right, inhale left. Close the left, exhale right. Just continue in this way, just inhaling through the left, exhaling through the right. Again, if you find your mind wanders off, just come back. Coming back to this pattern of breath. Remain with your shoulders soft. Allow your breaths to be long, slow, and deep. Through the left. Exhaling through the right. Just notice with each exhale, you know, your body just softens and yields a little bit more. muscles of the face nice and soft. Staying long through the spine. Let's do three more rounds after the next breath. And at the end of that third and final exhale, just releasing the hand back down onto the knee, palm face down. And just allow your breath to return back to its natural rhythm. And just observing how you feel. Observing any subtle differences that you can observe between the start of your practice and now. You gather your hands together in front of your heart, bowing your head down. Namaste. So I hope you've enjoyed this breathwork to calm anxiety. This is a style of breath, or a couple of styles of breath, that you can do every day whenever you're feeling anxious, you're feeling super in your head, that you find that you need to calm, that you need to ground, that you need to kind of come back to center. So if you've enjoyed this practice, the suggested donation is $5. If you don't have anything to donate right now, then this is a gift from us to you, but please invite your friends to this group so that they can also benefit from these practices. And if you have any questions or comments, please just write them in the comments below. Have a beautiful day.